Instead of talking foolish words, we must talk about God. Instead of reading foolish books, we must read good ones which tell of God.